guys. Tuesday morning, round about 5:15. Let's get started with the day.
McDonald's,
okay, yeah. Hiya, could I get a regular cappuccino, please?
Yeah, anything else?
That's all, thank you.
Thanks, man. Thank you.
Thanks, mate. I think that about sums it up, guys. 6 o'clock in the morning. Motivated people only. The gym's empty right now. Give it a few minutes. We'll be good to go. Yes, nice. Keep that a little bit closer there, Paddy. Right against the shin. That's better. Up fast. Guys, just taking a little bit of a break in between me coaching sessions there, and what an absolutely beautiful place this is where I live, South Shields in the northeast of England. Absolutely stunning. So I like to get out and about, get some fresh air, take a little bit of time to relax and recharge in this beautiful place.
Try a simple remedy they went outside. They spent some time away from electronics and noise. They breathed fresh air, observed nature's stunning beauty, and were reminded that we live in a glorious world.
So in between coaching groups, that's when I fit my training in. If I'm short on time, I'll pick something like a barbell complex. So the complex you see here is a combination of barbell deadlift into power clean. And now on to coaching the last groups of the day.
Sneak peek into my daily goings on. Please subscribe, share, comment, and follow me on my journey as I look to share tips on training, lifestyle, and mindset. Until the next time, guys, thank you very much. Peace out.